Before SpaceX became a global success, it was on the edge of collapse. Few people know this. Their first three rocket launches all ended in failure. The first launch in 2006 didn't even make it past the first stage. A year later, the second attempt failed again. In 2008, the third launch carried the hopes of the entire company, and it still exploded before reaching orbit. Each failure cost millions. Engineers were exhausted, investors had walked away, Elon Musk admitted openly, if the next rocket failed, SpaceX would not survive. With their very last funds, SpaceX built Falcon 1 for a fourth attempt. On the 28th of September, 2008, against all odds, the rocket finally reached orbit. Cheers erupted in mission control. For the first time in history, a private company had put a liquid-fueled rocket into space. That moment didn't just save SpaceX, it reshaped the future of space travel. Remember this, success is built on failure, as long as you refuse to give up. How many failures would you endure before success?